Marco rocks is undoubtedly the most well-known and frequently used dry rock that reefers use to build out their aquascapes. It's highly porous, easy as pie to stack together, comes in a variety of shapes from boulders to shelves, and even foundation rocks with a single flat side for making sure your scape has a solid footing on the bottom of your aquarium. Heck, it even glows green like kryptonite under UV light, a cool property of aragonite, which is how you know it's the real deal. With all that going for them, I'd like to know why it took until 2023 for them to finally release coralline colored rock. I mean, seriously, they were always the perfect candidate for it. So for those who have been dying, pun intended, to make an epic HNSA aquascape, but have it look established from day one, or even if you just want to easily stack your way to a cohesive and mature looking aquascape, Marco Rocks has finally got you covered. And yes, they use 100% reef safe organic pigment, no paint here.